35 Orlando, Florida degrees. You're listening to New Kids on the Block. They'll be appearing tomorrow night in concert at the Disney MGM Studios.
Hey, here we are, man. The Disney MGM Studios. Look at this place. You know, when I was a kid, I used to dream about being a movie star.
Oh, man, come on, man. You ain't gonna be no movie star. Kill that noise.
What are you talking about? I could do a love scene with a beautiful actress or something.
Oh, man.
No, well, that's my idea of a fantasy. Now, what would be a good fantasy is to be in the NBA playoffs or like, go one-on-one with a great basketball player. Now, that's a good one.
No, you guys... You don't even got the right vibe going, man. I mean, John, you want to be an actor, you want to be a basketball player, man. But, I mean, the real deal is being a stuntman, living on the edge. I mean, the guy who takes the fall for actors like you, the guy who gets dirty while you stay clean, stuntman. That's what it's all about, stuntman. Stuntmen also, they double, like, on kissing scenes and stuff like that.
You know, being a stuntman in a movie and everything, that's cool. But for me, it's, you know, being healthy and staying strong.
Joe, what about you? You ain't said nothing yet.
What about me? Well, all I want to do is sing and dance. To me, I just like to be a regular song and dance.
Man, it sure is incredible, though, man. I mean, just think about it. We're all alone in Disney MGM Studios, man, and we could really do anything we want. I mean, we could be anything we want to be. In fact, if I wanted to, I could turn into Mickey Mouse right now or anything.
Well, if it's going to happen, this is definitely the place and definitely the night.
Let's do it.
All right, man. Come on.
It's New Kids on the Block at Disney MGM Studios' Wildest Dreams.
To me, I just like to be a regular song and dance.
Thank you. want to dance?